We want to determine whether the series from k is equal to 0 to infinity of 1 half multiplied by the negative 1 third raised to the kth power is convergent or divergent. So the first thing you should do, you should recognize this is a geometric series in which a is equal to 1 half and the rate or the ratio is equal to negative 1 third, right? And it has the form of this, a r raised to the k power. Okay, so, and we know that there's convergence when the absolute value of r is less than 1, okay, and divergence when the absolute value of r is greater than or equal to 1. So here, the absolute value of r is equal to the absolute value of negative 1 third, which is equal to 1 third, and that is less than 1. So we're going to definitely have convergence. And convergence is 2 a divided by, actually make that a better, a divided by 1 minus r. Okay, so a is 1 half divided by 1 minus negative 1 third. Okay, so that's equal to 1 half divided by 1 plus 1 third, that's 4 thirds. Okay, so 1 half multiplied by the flipped 4 3, so 3 fourths. So the convergent value is 3 over 8. Okay, see you in the next video. Thank you for watching and please subscribe. Thank you.